turn off the sound.
Okay, yeah,
Yeah.
that works too.
Okay. Actually, what's gonna happen if I give you my address?
Yeah, good question. Definitely, first of all, anything you say to me stays, in your health information within our agency, so no one has access to that unless you release it. And so this is just for our own records. If we ever did come in contact again, or if you were interested in a follow-up from us, just for us to have in our records. But of course, it is up to you.
I would be happy to help. We could do a YouTube video out of it or something like that, or simply just watch my videos, right? So, yeah, it's very interesting that it's this way how these doctors and mental health people who aren't even happy themselves are trying to make other people happy. Like they haven't even found true happiness themselves, and yet, oh, I'm gonna prescribe these people medication, but they haven't even found it within. So how can they give it to other people, right? So I just really don't agree with the whole mental health system here. So I would rather, yeah, just not be a part of it if that's cool.
Yeah, sometimes we follow up just for safety purposes, but otherwise we will not follow up with you.
Okay.
But can I give you a number for our crisis hotline,
Yeah,
just
sure.
in case in the future you ever needed that?
Yeah, go for it. Give me the number.
Okay, it's going to be 512-472-4357.
Okay.
And that is the Integral Care Crisis Hotline.
Okay.
And it's a 24-hour number that you can call with, really anything if you're just wanting to talk to a mental health professional or if you are more in crisis and needing some help, you can call that number.
Okay, cool. Awesome. Sounds good.
Okay, well, any questions or anything else before we go?
I think that's pretty much it, I feel great, so yeah.
Okay, well, thanks so much for speaking with me. Take care.
Yeah, you too. Okay, bye.
Thanks. Bye.
They're not gonna be happy with that, and but yeah, I don't know. Anyway, yeah, let's see. I'm definitely thinking that I'm gonna put that on YouTube. But let's see, there's this update thing that came up. This is not good. There's this Windows update thing. That would be bad if Windows decides to update during a freaking live stream.